Well, it ain't nothing but a problem, man. Why you going to be? Why you going to be on some bullshit, man? Hold on. You got to have cash, man. You got to have exact cash. Or you got to have a car, stuff. My buddy for always have a problem, but hey, my partner right here, you tell you, buddy, buddy for mess on me, buddy, the hood, man. This Decatur got now. Got down Decatur family dollar, but they mama for be bullshit or something. Look at them for about that. No cab back, but ain't nobody trying to get no cab back yet now. I tried to flex that at one time, but I gave the motherfucker a $7 bill that bitch gave me goddamn. I said, I need cab back. That bitch, I'm out. That bitch, I'm out. How you want it? She said. I said, give me a 5 and 2 1.
I'm sorry.
Shawty hooked me straight up, what? How the fuck you getting about that $7 bill? Say, give me a 5 and 2 1.
But, I said, help her. I was behind
her
to help her out. Do you
want
to help
her
out?
Little Shawty cute, though. Little Shawty look like JT from Goddamn City Girl. Yo. Yeah, yo. Little JT over there. Look at Cud right there. Got his whole ass out, boy. What the fuck is going on, y'all? What the fuck is going on? Man. I'm telling you, y'all, this ain't nothing but some bullshit.
Oh, Lord.
But he probably ain't got nothing but problems, man. Nothing but problems, y'all. What the hell is he talking about? All right, Cud, I'm gonna holler at you. Yo. What's up?